Hello. Today I am making braised chicken, which is a recipe I got off of the Pampered Chef website, and I'm making it in my 6-quart enameled cast iron Dutch oven. Right now it is warming up, and I got my stuff all prepped and ready to go for the most part. So as soon as this warms up just a little, which is almost there, we'll start. This part's not hot, so I'm just going to set it right here on the counter. And the first thing that I am going to do is cook the bacon until it's crisp. And it has the bacon cut up in little, these 4 slices of bacon, cut it up into 4 or into 1/2-inch slices. And then it also uses a couple of leeks, which I've already got trimmed and sliced up. Let's turn my light on, it might help a little to see. Spread it out some. I've already got my, the recipe calls for 4 bone-in chicken thighs and skin-on chicken thighs and 4 legs. I've only got the thighs for this time. And I've got them all ready. And I have one side, the side that's gonna go down to cook first, prepped with this lemon garlic rub. It's really delicious. I just bought another thing because I'm almost out. And this burner. There we go. Now it's cooking. You gotta let it cook till the bacon is nice and crispy. And then we'll take the bacon out for now. Love the smell of bacon cooking. The smell of bacon cooking, always delicious. I'm getting hungry. And this recipe calls for one large or two small leeks trimmed and sliced, 4 slices of bacon cut in 1/2-inch pieces, bone-in, skin-on chicken thighs, bone-in, skin-on chicken legs, 4 of each, 2 teaspoons of lemon pepper rub, 4 garlic cloves, 1/2 cup of white cooking wine, 3 tablespoons of butter, 1 teaspoon or tablespoon of Dijon mustard, which I'm not using because I'm not a fan. Let's see, 2 tablespoons of flour, 1 cup chicken stock, 5 sprigs of fresh thyme, and 2 cups baby spinach leaves. We're on this first step. I've got everything ready here, and I've got the bacon cooking. Almost there. Getting it nice and crispy. I love crispy bacon, do you? My husband don't. It's almost done. Set some paper towels in this bowl so that it can drain the grease off of it. Next step is to reduce to medium and brown the chicken.
All right.
Coat this side with the lemon garlic. And it says to do this side for 5 minutes. That's so much empty. Ah, the goodie stuff. Alright, let's see here. So we'll do this side for 5 minutes and then we'll flip it for another couple of minutes. Thank you. It don't. Just for another couple of minutes, and then we'll take them out for a minute. Get some water. Starting to smell delicious already. Mm. Yes. Let's finish cooking in another step. Now we add the leeks and cook them for a minute. Thank you. crush your garlic. Next, add the cooking wine, which is a half a cup. And then you can work on getting all the little bits off at the bottom. I'm going to get one of my wooden spoons, which is perfect for that. And then cook until it's reduced. Smells good. All right, and let this cook for a few minutes and let it, the wine, cooking wine, reduce. Could make butter noodles to go with this. Let's see. Once the wine reduces, we add the butter and let that melt in, and then add flour until it's combined, and then the chicken stock, the bacon, and thyme. You can smell it. It smells amazing. One cup. Now we will add 3 tablespoons of butter. This is one thing I love about being a Pampered Chef consultant is it's getting me trying a lot more new recipes that I wouldn't have thought of trying before. Once this is completely melted, I will add 2 tablespoons of flour. All right, now chicken stock. Put the bacon back in. Thyme, we need 5 sprigs. Let's see, we have it stirred up. Nice little mixture here. It smells amazing. Now we're gonna put our chicken thighs back in and we're gonna cover it with spinach and cover it and cook it. Until the chicken is done. Leak it out. Hold it right here. And spinach. Back when this is finished. All right, I think this is about done. Just need to check my chicken's temp. smells incredible. All right, let me see here. Find it under the spinach. Nope, looks like it's cooked through. Maybe not in that spot. Trying to get her away from the bone. Yeah. It smells so good. I'm gonna show you real quick. Hear that? Let's see if I can get it in here. How delicious that looks. All right, if you want the recipe, check out our website, Pampered Chef. Thank you.